everyone, it's Kelly. Welcome to the High Five Are We There Yet CD. Now you can sing along, dance along, and read along with me and your favourite High Five team. Track 1. High Five Together.
Five in the air, let's do it together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, party's out of your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. High, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five.
Track 2. Are we there yet?
We're off on an adventure together. Travel to places far and wide. Come on our adventure. We'll travel together through the day and the night. So come on. Across the sea. Come on our adventure. We'll travel together, or maybe in our dreams.
At the bus stop. African Safari.
I'm off on an African
African safari. I'll travel over wild dry plains. Wonderful animals everywhere. At waterholes they stand and stare. Rumpy tracks, through dust they run. They play under the African sun. I'm off on an African safari. Would you like to come? I'm off on an African safari. I travel over wild dry plains. Wonderful animals everywhere. Waterholes they stand and stare. Rumpy tracks, dust they run. I play under the African sun. I'm off on an African safari. Would you like to come?
Track 5. Going walking.
We're going on a walking trip. We're going for the day. Making yummy food for us to eat along the way. Hey ho, away we go. We're going walking. Hey ho, away we go. We're going walking today. We're going on a walking trip. We're going for the day. I'm making yummy food for us to eat along the way. Hey ho, away we go. We're going walking. Hey ho, away we go. We're going walking today.
Track 6. Now it's time for sharing stories, traveling bugs. Once upon a time in a garden, there were 4 bugs, a snail, a spider, a beetle, and an ant. They decided to set off and see the world.
Okay, everyone, are we ready to go on our big adventure? Asked Beetle.
Yes, I'm just waiting for Snail.
Ah, here he comes, said Spider.
Snail arrived slowly.
Hi, everyone. I sped here as fast as I could, he said.
Beetle, Spider and Ant all smiled at each other.
Great, now we're all ready to take off and see the world, cheered Ant.
Yeah, said Beetle, Spider and Snail.
So the 4 bugs headed off together, with Snail slowly lagging behind. As they pushed their way through the tall, thick grass, they sang their favourite song.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. Oh, what fun we've had today. We went and saw the big wide world in our own backyard. Oh, we're traveling bugs.
It wasn't long before they came to some water. It was just a puddle, but to the bugs it looked like a huge lake.
Gee, how are we ever going to get across that big lake? Asked Snail.
I'm not sure, replied Spider.
Suddenly Snail spotted a large leaf.
Maybe we could have a leaf snack while we think about it. Yummy, he said.
As Snail was about to take a big bite out of the leaf, Beetle pulled it away, leaving Snail biting the air.
Wait, we could use this big leaf to get across the lake, exclaimed Beetle.
Yes, like a boat, agreed Spider.
A very tasty boat, said Snail. No eating it while we're on board, smiled Beetle, wagging a leg at Snail.
However, Spider was a bit worried about the size of the leaf.
I don't think we'll all fit on that leaf, she said.
Luckily, Ant spotted another large leaf nearby.
No problem. There's another perfect leaf boat right here. Let's hit the water, she exclaimed.
So using the long sticks to row, Beetle, Snail, Spider and Ant set sail over the puddle lake on their little leaf boats. As they rowed, the 4 bugs sang their favourite song.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. Oh, what a big adventure. What fun we've had today. We went and saw the big wide world in our own backyard. Oh, we're traveling bugs.
it to the other side, exclaimed Spider. The four bugs cheered and dragged their leaf boats onto the land.
Great sailing, everyone, said Ant happily.
Come on, there's plenty more to explore, said Spider, waving her legs. So the four bugs took off, stomping through the dirt and thick grass, with Snail lagging behind.
Wait for me, Snail said, trying to catch up.
It wasn't long before they came to the base of a little mound of dirt. To the bugs, it looked like a huge red mountain.
Wow, I've never seen such a huge mountain, said Spider, looking up at it.
It looks really high up there, doesn't it? Said Ant. It's gonna take us ages to get to the top, groaned Beetle.
Come on then, let's get climbing, said Snail.
So up, up, up the four bugs went, groaning, panting, and grunting as they climbed the huge mountain. When they got to the top, they all looked around.
Wow! You can see the whole world from here, said Beetle.
Snail looked back at the way they had travelled.
Yes, there's the lake we crossed and the big grassy plains, he said.
Then Ant spotted something in the distance.
Oh, everyone, I can see the most amazing thing on the other side of the mountain. We've got to go and find it, she exclaimed excitedly.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go, said Spider.
So the four bugs climbed down, down, down to the other side of the huge mountain. When they finally reached the bottom, they set off again through the tall, thick grass. Suddenly, Ant stopped in her tracks. Ant parted some leaves on a shrub and the bugs could see a big clothesline with lots of brightly colored socks hanging on it. What a great discovery.
Wow, it's huge, said Snail.
Look at all those beautiful rainbow-coloured things, sighed Beetle.
And they're moving, sort of dancing around in the wind, said Ant.
It's amazing, isn't it? Said Spider. The four bugs sat for ages and watched the colourful clothes flapping in the breeze. As the sun set, they all sang their favourite song.
Oh, we're traveling bugs. What a big adventure. What fun we had today. We went and saw the big wide world in our own backyard. Oh, we're traveling bugs.
Gee, look at that beautiful sunset, smiled Beetle.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen, agreed Spider.
What a great adventure we've had today, said Ant.
And we'll have more adventures tomorrow,
cheered Snail. And that's exactly what the four bugs did. The end. Well, boys and girls, it's time to say goodbye. Look out for your next High Five activity book and free CD. In stores now. There's heaps more fun with High Five. See